Portland Trailblazer Damian Lillard has been playing out of his mind as of late. He comes into this one fourth in scoring, leading his Blazers team at home against the guy that's number one in scoring right now, Bradley Beal, and the Wizards. Out the gate, though, it was Dame Dalla with the score. Now Dame to Robert Covington for three. Blazers knock down 8 threes in quarter number one, but go ice cold in quarter number two. You see Russell Westbrook gets the bucket plus the foul. Blazers only put up 12 points in the quarter. Wizards take advantage of it. It's Beal heading to the rim using the left. Oh, no, you didn't, with a little shenanigans. Third quarter was the quarter of Damian Lillard. You know it's going to be Dame time at some point. You just don't know when. 23 points in quarter number three for Dame, including that logo three to beat the buzzer. He had 35 points in the game, 12 assists, 6 rebounds. Why does he keep pulling up from the logo when he's taking on Russell Westbrook? But Westbrook was all game in this one. As he shows, the mid-range game is still on fleek. Wizards up 5. Gary Trent with a nasty up fake to get Bradley Beal off his feet. 16 points for Gary Trent Jr. Blazers down 2. Then Beal gets a tough basket. 37 points and 7 boards for Beal. Russell Westbrook had probably his best game of the season. He goes for 27 points, 13 assists, 11 boards. He leads the league with 8 triple-doubles. His Wizards team gets the 7-point dub. Catch 4 new episodes of FERRO's music-based platform every day only on YouTube at It's Mr. Taliaferro. You can also find clips, updates, giveaways, and more on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, also at It's Mr. Taliaferro. For all basketball fans, make sure you tune in to FERRO's daily highlights, reports, and commentary on YouTube at Hoops FERRO. And even more updates on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Hoops FERRO as well.